Welcome into Busch Stadium in downtown St. Louis. We've got open-air baseball for you on the show. It's the Pittsburgh Pirates, the St. Louis Cardinals.
And now,
first pitch coming at you right after the break.
22, St. Louis Cardinals.
So just about set. Up next for the Pirates, Key Brian Hayes. And a 1-1. Smash to the left side. Over to Goldie. One out in the top of the first. Yoshi Tsutsugo, the next Pirate to hit.
Number 25, Yoshi Tsutsugo.
Here's a 1-1. That's to third. Quick start to this afternoon's action. Two gone.
Good arm side run to that same side hitter right there. Very difficult to put that ball in the air or get through it. Just pours in on the hands.
Brian.
No score, just getting started. Top of the first. Next pitch inside. 2-1.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
That one lifted to left. O'Neill makes the catch, and that'll do it. Bottom of the first, and stepping in for the Cardinals, Tommy Edman. And the righty deals. Ooh. Worm burner into the outfield for a knock. Here's Paul Goldschmidt.
Batting second, the first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
Next one misses, and it's 2-1.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
Right-hander kicks, deals, fouls one away, and now 3-2. Edman aboard here at first with nobody out. Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. Hayes has this one sized up. And in foul ground, he pulls it down. One out.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. That just got good. Underneath it a little bit and no popped it up.
Here's Tyler O'Neill.
O'Neill.
Next offering misses, and it's 3-2.
This is one of those situations the infielders have to pre-plan and understand that the ball's got to be hit extremely hard right at them if they're going to have a chance to go for a double play.
Hayes over to Tucker. It's one. Over to first. Safe. Man at first. Here's Nolan Arenado. When you talk about elite defensive third baseman, this guy is at the top of the list. Two outs. In the air, right side. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And the inning is over. Second inning set to go. Here's Daniel Vogelback. The 1-1. Bounce to the right. Edman handles, tosses to first, and quickly one away in the second.
Good arm side run and sink on that pitch right there. Got inside on him and got him to bounce into that out.
Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two gone. Two outs. Base is empty. And now the right fielder, Ben Gamble. Next one is off the plate. And now 3-1. 3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
Well, two out walks are never good, especially when you're trying to get back into that dugout. But he's still in a good spot. He's just got to refocus and deal with the bottom of this order.
Roberto Perez standing in. Next offering is in for a strike. Next one misses. The count now 2-2. The next pitch misses, and it's 3-2.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. Payoff pitch. Comebacker to the mound. Over to Goldie. And that's the third out. Back here at Busch Stadium, we head to the bottom of the second. This is Dylan Carlson. He has consistently been one of the best in the sport against lefties, and yet the righties give him trouble. Nope. You know, you don't want to be labeled as that guy, but the numbers say what they say. Righty to the plate. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Rolls across the diamond. That's one out in the bottom of the second. Here's Corey Dickerson.
The designated hitter.
Corey. They'll score here in the second.
Dickerson.
Into center. And that's a base hit. Now Molina at the plate.
Batting seven. The catcher.
1-2 here. That one ripped. Reynolds makes the grab. Two down. Now it's Paul DeJong up to the plate.
Batting it. Not shortstop. Paul DeJong.
And a foul ball. He stays alive. Grinding AB right here. About to see pitch number 10. At the belt and fires. And that misses off the outside edge. Line to left, and it goes just foul. Righty delivers. Got him swinging. That's the inning. Welcome back. Top half of the third inning. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Cole Tucker. Rocketed out towards right center. That's a base hit. The batter now, Kevin Newman. Here comes a pitch. Splits the plate. It's a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and that's the first out. So the batting order turns over. Now batting Key Brian Hayes. The pitch, and that's outside. First offering, runner goes. Swing and a miss to second, but he beats the throw. Save. Swing and a miss. Struck him out, and there's two down. Now at the plate for Pittsburgh, Yoshi Tsutsugo. Swings and misses. It's 2-2. In the dirt. And the runner stays where he is. Tucker on its second with two down. Swing and a miss. And that is that. And welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Here's the center fielder, Harrison Bader. Here's a 1-1.
That ball two. Two balls, one strike.
He swings and fouls one off. Comes a 2-2. In the air, out towards left center. Alford racing over to make the catch.
Well, those can be pretty fun as an outfielder. Got to put it into his highest gear and go a long way to track that one down. Nothing better than that. You feel like a wide receiver playing football.
So a foul ball makes it 1-2. And he hits a ground ball right side. And he handles it himself for the out.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground. Nice ground out.
The 1-1. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Popped up to the left. Into foul ground. Puts the squeeze on that one. And that will end the inning. Back here in St. Louis as we go to the top of the fourth. Brian Reynolds here. Out to short. DeJong collects it. DeJong throws to first in time. And they take care of Reynolds for the out. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yeah, just one free pass. And obviously he's not a big strikeout guy. But he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
Next offering is in for a strike. And he chases that one. Now two out. Anthony Alford, the next Pirate to hit. He was a strikeout victim his first time.
He's got pop, which is a little sneaky because he's so comfortable with taking his base hits to the opposite field. But he can jump you if you make a mistake.
Slice to right. Carlson makes the catch, and that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark, and now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Tyler O'Neill. Great speed and great power. A great athlete, quite simply. And a count 1-2.
When you have a real athletic player and who's able to do the baseball mechanical things really well, look out, because the sky's the limit on that potential.
Stays alive. A wide to kick the pitch. Down and in, moved his feet. Next offering is downstairs. Sharp grounder. That's through for a base hit. Here's Nolan Arenado.
Now batting, the third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
Ball to strike. Foul ball there. There's a swing and a drive from Arenado. Deep to left. And it's gone! Home run!
Just an excellent swing all the way around. And it had that sound coming off the bat that gets everyone's attention. Got a pitch to drive, short to the baseball, squared it up, and the backspin carried it out of here.
And up next for St. Louis, Dylan Carlson. Grounded out his first time. And that's ball four.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted him first base with a quick free pass.
There's Dickerson now.
Corey Dickerson.
Run around the move. Left field. Alford pulls that one down. One away. And stepping up to the dish is Yadier Molina.
Yadier Molina.
Lifted in the air right center field. Pulls it in on the run. And there's two down. And now, Paul DeJong.
The batter number 11. Shortstop, Paul DeJong.
Strike two.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but...
Ow! They got him, and that will end the inning. All set for the start of the inning. At the plate for Pittsburgh, Ben Gamel. And here it comes.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Over to Goldie. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. Roberto Perez, the next to hit, grounded out his first time. And there's ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
One down. Now it's the second baseman, Cole Tucker. Next offering in the dirt, and the count is even, 2-2. On the ground, could be two. To second, there's one. Throw to first, but he beat it. So next to the plate for Pittsburgh, Kevin Newman.
For Pittsburgh, the shortstop, Kevin Newman.
And a base hit on a line. Down to third baseman, Key Brian Hayes.
Now back. The third baseman.
Two balls and a strike. Here comes. In the air, right field. Carlson makes the grab, and that'll do it. Back here at Busch Stadium, and the batter will be the shortstop, Paul DeJong. The wind of the pitch. Pulls it in, and there's one away. And now Bader up to the plate.
Now batter, the center fielder, Harrison Bader.
Next pitch misses outside, and a count 2-1. Next pitch downstairs, and now 3-1. The 3-1 in for a strike, full count. There's a swing and a drive. That's back. It's gone! Tommy Edman at the plate. One is lifted in the air. Gamble ranges to his right and makes the grab. Two away now. Now it's Goldschmidt up
now
to the plate.
First baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
It's a 1-1. That's off the mark. And that's ball two.
Ball
next offering is down low. 3-1 now. Hard hit, but right at him and left. And welcome back. All set for the top of the sixth. At the plate for Pittsburgh, Yoshi Tsutsugo. The Pirates in striking distance, but have some work to do.
Boog, it starts with the leadoff man. Need a good at bat out of him right here.
The wind and the pitch. And a swing and a line drive at a right field. Carlson makes the play, and there's one down. Brian Reynolds here.
Now batting, the center fielder, Brian Reynolds.
The next offering misses. Now two balls and a strike. Next pitch misses, and the count is 3-1. That one hammered, but pulled foul. One down, base is empty. Bounce to the left side. Tosses to first. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth. Daniel Vogelback at the plate.
Daniel Vogelback.
Next offering misses, and a count 2-1. Two down, nobody on. And that one wrapped foul. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And the Pirates go 1-2-3. They turn things over to the southpaw, Anthony Banda. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Bottom of the sixth inning. Now up for St. Louis, Tyler O'Neill. He is quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports, basketball, football, you feel like he could thrive in one of those sports too. They say he went. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Here's Nolan Arenado. He's already homered in this game. Then you talk about a guy that has all the skills. The range is really good, but the arm just stands out, and he makes all the plays. And that one fouled off. The 1-2. Swing and a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt. And it beats him for out number two. That's a strikeout.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
The pitch. Wouldn't chase that time. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. Here's Corey Dickerson.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Corey Dickerson.
Left-hand batter waits. That's ripped. Base hit. Around third. He'll score, and they lead by four. Now Molina at the plate.
The catcher number four, Yadier Molina.
2-1. Ripped, but it curls foul. Dickerson stands at second with two gone. Gamble on the move towards the line, makes a nice running catch, and that's the inning. We go to the top of the seventh. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder Anthony Alford.
Next pitch is outside.
This hitter's looking for a fastball, but I'm not sure he's going to get one. Pitcher doesn't have to challenge him. If he feels better about his off-speed secondary stuff, he can stay with it.
And he takes it himself for the out. Here's Ben Gamel.
Now batting the right fielder, Ben Gamel.
The 1-2. And a ball evens the count. On the ground, right side. Sends it to first, and two away to start the seventh. Roberto Perez stand again. The pitch. Hammered down the right side, but foul. The other way. That one opts against the fence, and that's going to get into the corner. And he'll pull into second safely. So, man aboard. And here is Cole Tucker. And that chance handled. Gathers and throws to first. And that is that. Back here in St. Louis, ready to go for the last half of the inning. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Paul DeJong. And now the lefty. Here we go. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Two, two down. That misses the zone. 3-2 now. Rip towards third. Whips it across. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh. And now Bader up to the plate. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at bat. Swings and misses, and we're filled up.
Well, he just threw that fastball by him, elevated. And if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
And a pitch. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone.
Pitch he wanted to hit, spit on some other pitches in this at bat, was very patient, and it paid off.
Tommy Edman at the plate, and a pitch. The swing and a soft liner. Tucker makes the catch, two down. Two outs, bases empty. Here's Paul Goldschmidt.
With this kind of lead, he can swing freely. Try to hit the ball out of the park. Do what he loves to do.
The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Well struck, right field. And that one's gone. On the mound now for the Pirates, Will Crow. He comes in with his team trailing by a bunch, so he'll try to keep it where it is. So two away with nobody on. Here's Tyler O'Neill. 3-2 now. To third. Pays to first. And that is the inning. They hand the ball over to a new arm, Nick Wickford, and a healthy-sized lead for him to go to work with. Welcome back. We're at the top of the eighth. The batter now, Kevin Newman. And a 1-1. And that one lifted in the air center field. Bader moving under this one.
And there's one away.
Now batting Key Brian Hayes.
The third baseman, number 13, Key Brian Hayes.
Swing and a high fly ball left field. O'Neill makes the play, and there's two away.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Kicks and fires. Tosses across the first. That's out number three. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Here's Nolan Arenado. And the right-hander deals. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Right-handed reliever. And the 1-2 misses to even the count. And it's fouled away. The pitch. This one squared up down the left field line. If it's fair, it's gone. It's fair, and it is gone.
He's probably had some of those that didn't stay fair, but off the bat, it looked like it was going to bend foul. Was able to keep it in there, tucked it nicely. And he gets the jog around the bases. Good for him.
This is Dylan Carlson. Next pitch misses inside, and it's 2-1. Plenty of offense in this one, Singy. I guess you'd say kind of what we expected, though.
Well, this was a game, looking at the pitching matchup, where you expected offense to score, and not as lopsided as this. But yeah, you definitely expected to see some offense coming up.
Lined into left center, and that should be extra bases. Now he turns and heads for second. And it's a double, making him 3-for-4 on the day. And now stepping up to the dish is Yadier Molina. And the pitch. Laser base hit around third. Not in time. He's safe. Now it's Paul DeJong up to the plate.
The batter number 11. Shortstop.
The 1-1. On the corner for a strike. 1-2. Next one is off the plate. And it's 2-2. The pitch. The punch out there. That's out number two. And now the center fielder, Harrison Bader.
Harrison. Bingo.
And the righty deals. And a foul ball. Right-hander kicks deals.
Ball, that's too high.
Molina, the runner at first with two gone. The 2-2. Swing and a ball lifted left field. Alford under it. And puts the squeeze on that one. And that ends the inning. back here at Busch Stadium, top of the ninth, and stepping in is the speedy Brian Reynolds. At the belt and fires. That one misses, so a leadoff walk.
Well, that's a really good take right there, and that's just mentally prepared, knowing that if it's not on a tee, you're going to take that pitch because you still have one more strike to work with. Not easy to lay off, but he did an excellent job in that plate appearance.
The 1-1. Swings through that one for strike two.
Well, the leadoff man gets on. You want to minimize the threat by playing sound defense. Hopefully the pitcher can get a ball on the ground and they can roll him up for two.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Anthony Alford digs in now. The 2-1. In the air, left side. O'Neill makes his way towards it, makes the grab, tee down. And at first. Now it's going to be Ben Gamel. Next pitch is outside.
Well, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Next offering upstairs.
Three-two, two out, runner on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's got to stay focused on the pitch.
Two outs. He's got it. Ball game. And the Cardinals use two pitchers to combine for the shutout.
Well, a big win by 8 runs. And when you have that kind of lead, you make it easier for the pitching staff to come out, make their pitches, pitch to contact, and not worry about giving up the lead. So nice job today all the way around to get the W.
8-0 is how this one ends. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Chambi. Talk to you soon.
Final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious St. Louis Cardinals. 8 runs on 12 hits. No errors. They left 4 men on base. For the Pirates, no runs, 3 hits.